Academy on a two-hour delay today. More bickering within the Fort Wayne City Council. Members will meet in closed-door session today for the first time in many years to hash out who will be the council's attorney.